the system that provide us the information about a company, financial information about a company. So in new days, in nowadays, business is always used accounting for their financial information and whatever you can say. But nowadays, everything is coming to computer-based. You cannot do anything without computer. Even the financial information that we use in these days is also came to the computer. So accounting is now in the computer-based accounting system. So you can see over here, in the past future, in the past, before 1979, when the first invented accounting in the computer, you can see that the process of accounting in a manual system is this. And after 1990, the process of computer-based accounting is increased, and also the accounting information system is also increased before the 1990. And now, at least call it accounting information. And now they look at the... Yes, ma'am?
No.
So, in the present, in 2016, the observation, all of the accounting is came to the computer-based system. You can see 2016 is now this manual accounting system is gone down and the computer-based accounting system is getting up. And the accounting system, information system is also getting up to the top point. Now, we are talking about the sum of the accounting information system in using computer science, the big data. This is the one of the things we can use. Some say big data is the accounting system because this is a vast limits of data that we cannot analyze with a normal computer and something like that. The platform system, the information system, all federal reserve banks, and all of the government taxes system and the international waste and the centralized database system that's also using the accounting system. This used by the big data. They call them the big data, whatever you are, the inside of central database system. As you can see over here, how accounting system is using the big data. So if you want to know about the big data, you also have to know about the accounting system. The banking software system. This is also one of the important part of the accounting system used in the computer science. Nowadays, nothing in private bank and all you are calling the government bank, all using the software system of accounting. The manual system is gone to big amount of, what you can say about this, the big amount of garbage type of data that makes us to this. The process of the accounting system in manual is too slow. And nowadays, in computer accounting, computer-based accounting system, everything is too fast. You can know anywhere. You can use your mobile phone and you know that what's my account current balance, what I can do right now. You can take your take money from your debit account and credit account using the small credit card. Now, in this software, you cannot use this software without knowing computer science. And you cannot use this software without no accounting. So there is the connection between computer science and accounting system. Now, next. Share market. This is also one of the important part accounting system and computer science are used together. We cannot, nowadays we cannot do account share business without a computer. And the accounting is a basic part of the share market. Because everything is goes over there is using the. This is the flowchart. How is the processing is gone on the account share market by using computer-based accounting system, as you can see over here. Computer-based account.
In case of share market.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. known about the share market. Yes, ma'am.
Related to what type of company?
The financial statement.
No.
No, ma'am. Ma'am, the share market asset liability ownership is all. Oh, ma'am, this is the one. If you want to know about this, I can tell you. The investor who invest the money into the share market using the company. Investor and the creditors who can get credit from the share. The, if the share is rising, the investor get credit from that. And the, if the share is decreasing, the, this also we get into the shareholders.
The investor make the right decision.
Make the right decision how to. Computerized accounting. As you can say previously, the computerized, what is computerized? Please, my dear, please play up with you. Shut up. As you can see over here, in past, as I said before, in the past, a manual computer system is the so too slow thing. Lots of files, lots of information, lots of calculation. These are the really money slow process. But nowadays, everything is become a too faster. Because of computerized accounting system. This is the manual and difference between manual and computerized accounting system. As you can see over there, these are the things that we can use by computer based accounting system. And this is the manual way that we process the information. And nowadays, because everything is going to be too fast, and we can use a different type of software. Use our information. The advantage and disadvantage between computerized accounting system is fast, powerful, simple, mitigating stability, everything. And the disadvantage is some kind of disadvantage also having a technology. These are the garbage value. You can anyone can hack your information if you do not protect it carefully. And the problem is money too much. Investment you need to build this kind of software to your company or your account.
Lack of security, right?
Lack of security. These are all of the things. What we can earn, need from the accounting is the financial statement. What is the financial statement over there? Generally, there are the accounting, the receivable module, payable, the payable module, fixed asset accounting system, and lots of things. There is some kind. There is a few of the example over there, the financial statement about we can use in the computer-based accounting. And the next, I invite my partner to describe the accounting cycle. How the computerized accounting